said, "Are you having throat issues?" I said, "No. Did it sound like I did?" And he said, "Yeah, buddy." He didn't say "yeah, buddy," because that would be very Canadian. You know South Park? You watch South Park? Yeah. It's a great show. They make a fuck ton of fun of Canadians. And we deserve it. They got those flappy ass heads and they're always going, hey, buddy, buddy, ah, buddy. It's fucking true. I'll tell you, if I were to speak with my true Canadian accent, you would not understand a goddamn word I'm saying. No. Are you from Vancouver? Or you just like that team? You like the Sedin brothers? Two girls, no cup? Yeah, I know the guys, but they acted like little bitches in the Stanley Cup last year. Go Toronto Maple Leafs! Silence. Now the Toronto Maple Leafs suck, but I love them. Just in case you wanted to know a brief history of hockey. All right, we're gonna play some more songs. Is that cool? Cool. The song's called God's Gag and God's Bound.